As you can see, a simple test using corn, wheat, and soybean seeds in petri dishes show the difference Montys can make. The seeds on the bottom were soaked in water. The seeds on the top were soaked in Montys liquid carbon. After a few days, the difference is obvious.